Carson was really a window for me with everything because it was stand-up comedy, but it was also music.
Right.
What's my man's name that I used to watch all the time? He never got a chance to sit on the couch with Carson. No, he was a singer.
Oh, yeah, it, Joe Williams.
Joe Williams.
Joe Williams.
Never gets never a chance sat to sit down. It was a thing.
It
so
was a
me
thing?
And my grandmother and my grandfather, every time Joe would get up, and with I, and those big teeth, right?
Yeah.
Greatest set of teeth. And my grandmother would talk about his teeth. Ooh, I love Joe's teeth. Ooh, I just wish they let Joe sit on the couch with his pretty teeth. This is just, he don't never get to sit on the couch. Finally, Joe's singing. Incredible performance.
And would I be sure that this would be the one?
Johnny goes, all right, Joe, why don't you come on over and sit with us? And my family held each other. Joe is going to go sit on the couch. And I think he got too excited, and he starts to run to the couch. But the microphone cable is tied around his leg. And he stumbles.
Come on over here, Joe. Yeah. Oh.
So he finally unwinds out of the cable, gets to the couch, and they had to go to commercial.
You're singing so good. God. Anyway,
I better sing because I'm no acrobat.
We'll see you tomorrow. Good night.